Hey guys, today we're gonna make it wool. So yeah, let's get started. First, you're gonna. I'm gonna be right back. Okay. Y'all didn't know this, but, I have a dog. His name is Wolf. I mean, Keto. He's on the German Shepherd. But let's just get started with this. So, what you're going to want to do is, put a knot right here. And you're going to want to do, this first. Do a line. Then I'm gonna do a circle. I'm gonna do that. Then we're gonna do the eyes. You know what? We're gonna do it a different way. We're gonna do this. And then we're gonna do this. I'm gonna put an ear right here. Then we're gonna put an ear right here. And we're gonna go down. And then we're gonna do that. We're gonna do this and then go, and then we're gonna do this. Bug. It was just my dad this whole entire time. And we're gonna okay. gonna make this dark for y'all. Then we're gonna do the eye. Then we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna do that. We're gonna do 1, 2. We're gonna do a little right here. And we have a smile. Now we need to do the fur. What? Okay, and we're done. All I gotta do is do the shadow. So we did it. Cause this was way harder than anything else. So yeah, we done it. It kinda actually looks good. I mean, yeah, it totally looks good. Looks bad. Oh my god. Well, we done it, and all we're gonna do is do the shadow. We're gonna do the shadow. We're just gonna color this all gray. We're gonna have to outline from the my older brother. Okay, guys, bye!